A pleasant day to all. Being little doesn't mean being less. As a father, when my children were still like you, they were my strength whenever I was exhausted. They made me laugh and put meaning into my existence. Just like you, you are the little angels of Sagkahan Central School. Our commitment, dedication, and service started in you. Kindergarten learners help create a school full of colors, laughter, and joy. With this, I am deeply proud that you have reached this day. Congratulations for your courage and perseverance to finish kindergarten even in the midst of pandemic. Thank you for making us your partner in learning. Next school year still be the same. We will still be on modular learning until such time that this dreadful disease will come to its end. My only hope is not to lose your passion in learning, but keep on going on. We are here, your second parents, ready to provide you all the opportunities we know until you reach and fulfill what Jose Rizal hoped for you as the hope of our motherland. To the parents, I am happy and thankful for the assistance and dedications you have given to your children. Without you, we would never surpass the trials and challenges your sons and daughters have encountered. Rest assured that we are your partners in inculcating knowledge and values to your children. This we all for the glory of God and for the love of our nation. Congratulations and good luck in the next step you are about to enter. Looking forward to seeing you all next school year as our grade 1 learners.
A message from our District Learning Center 8 District Supervisor, Ma'am Molina E. Gabrini.
Congratulations, completers! You finally made it! It is indeed a different experience to have your graduation in a virtual platform. We are all uncertain about the future and what it will be like because of the many challenges that we hurdled in this time of COVID-19 pandemic. You are making history, and there's a great future waiting for us after these trials and sacrifices, but for the meantime, we should take care of our health. As your public school district supervisor, I am very proud that we have reached this far. I commend the sacrifices of your parents and teachers who were there while we're exploring a different and challenging life. Thank you so much. And to all the stakeholders who gave so much effort in giving us the strength to continue to give the best and quality education to all our learners. Dear computers, always remember that all your dreams will come true if you have the courage to pursue them. And according to Malcolm, education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Again, my warmest congratulations, computers, of school year 2020-2021. Mabuhay kayong lahat, and God bless us all. Congratulations!
Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the school year 2020-2021 completers of Sagkahan Central School.
I'm ready. That ends our first virtual kindergarten moving up ceremony of Sagkahan Central School. In behalf of the kindergarten teachers, parents, and completers, our heartfelt gratitude to our district supervisor, Ma'am Monina E. Gabrino, to our school principal, Sir Raul C. Basa, and to all those who in one way or another has contributed to the success of this event. To the completers, congratulations! Great luck on the next milestone in your educational journey. This is Teacher Abigail Pantas Larga, Master of Ceremony. Thank you and mabuhay. To God be the glory.